I'd like
so, play some more. This is Zerky's Gastropub and Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Where was this thing?
Pads are on the fritz.
Telling me I have to get 9 fucking things? God damn. Stupid piece of shit. Box destroy. Okay. Oh shit, oh bomb. Don't know what the hell I do. Where the fuck is some more shit?
Always right. Except when they are not. Wanna make your enemies go
boom? How much is damn it.
Nothing sweeter than the smell of gunpowder.
8 grand, damn. It's a bit expensive. Proprietary.
Happy to help,
huh? Oh. Much rare chain nails, please.
Do you spend much time here?
Yeah, this place is kind of a safe haven for the resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out, too.
Welcome to Zerky's, your newly interdimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerky's, where we slaughter with a smile.
What the fuck? What do you mean you slaughter with a smile?
Zerky's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts. Whoa, the battle arena.
The universe seems even more unstable, unfortunately.
It's a fucking sheep.
No. Oh.
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Zerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well, well, well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer. Pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Xerxes is a violent spree, so take an outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Someone got hit with a sheep later.
We'll have to sign up to take out those pirates. Don't worry. I'll win you that part.
So, this hit list of the Emperors, are you...
At the top? You bet.
I hope Dr. Nefarious is not causing any trouble. But knowing him, I doubt we would be so lucky.
and as attractive stunt double will battle in my stead. François?
What the fuck?
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me?
Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine.
In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Oh, wait, okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzard Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing. Nice work back there. Bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzard Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up. Let's get to Blizzard Prime and see if we can find that phase quartz.
Defeat the 25 goons using only the Enforcer.
Okay. So, if you're Zircon,
Little Zircon will put Rivet to the ultimate test! Who will see there? Battling with only an Enforcer!
Yeah!
about the steering?
Quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Damn. 10 grand.
You know you want it!
Who's so cute? The Drill Hound! Our finest breed of weapon! Pull the fire trigger halfway to lock this burrowing adorable rocket launcher onto your filthy target! Pull it fully to launch! Upgrade to lock onto...
You will love the reactions you get with that electrifying butte!
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
News?
Hello, Dimension. I know I've been away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent Lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything! So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive! But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzar and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust. And then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on two nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon. Let's do this! Trudy.
Oh, hey there, Ribbit. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerpstones. Normally, she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, oh, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Aw, oh, Trudy, I know you like horse parties, but you can't just get
a Zerpstone! This is just what Trudy needs.
You did it, Ribbit. That should be more than enough Zerpstones to get Trudy here chirping again. Head on back to the... Plutonium factory, so we can thank you in person.
Oh. Trudy, look! Ribbit brought you some Zerpstones! You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerpstones in the area, just in case you're interested.
If we wish to look... Now, I bet this Speedle would prove quite useful.
Could go there.
Thank you.
Maynard.
You feeling better, Trudy? Now don't you worry. We'll get you so many Zerp stones, we might have to start calling you Zerpy.
You just earned yourself a pair. Bring those Zerp stones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole Zerp stone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you made the first time we met.
Making deliveries for the gelatonium factory so I can save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Ribbon. And I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met this day. I'll see you soon.
How long have you known them?
Since I was a kid. They're, you know, a little odd, but they're one of the good ones.
These ranger boots are all yours. Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite. So, if you find the rest of the Zerp stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You want to help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after them.
Some of those weird things, eh? Apparently there's one on top.
Let's find those Zerp stones.
Ah!
that Trudy's got her energy back, I know she'll be pleased as much to help you find the
I am glad you trust me more now than you did back then.
So am I.
Multiple indigenous threats incoming. I believe you are in need of healing.
Let me know when you find something you like.
To breathe fire now! All those Zerp stones made her belly as hot as Mort's party mix. Feel free to let her loose!
Wait! Now we can finally get the rest of the Zerp stones! She is. Let's find those zips. There she is. Let's find those Zerp stones.
Holy moly, Rivet! That's all the Zerp stones. Guess I better get that spybot ready for you.
Oh, my mort! Look at all that Zerp! You earned this spybot and then some.
How long will it take Trudy to eat everything?
Oh, 5 days. 6 tops. But old Mort to worry about next week.
By the by, have you noticed anything different about Trudy yet?
Besides her being even more radiant than usual?
She's expecting!
What? She is? Oh, my! Oh, I am gonna throw her the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen.
Is it break time yet?
Ratchet finds that prophet soon.
Oh, Mort's been keeping the pressure alert.
What's Ratchet doing right now?
Build a dimensionator, where would I be? Ah! Yeah.
Weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the Archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It's not my fault that the Lombax got away. I should be serving the Emperor, but instead my old colleagues put me on perimeter duty. I will not be stopped.
Die. Those archives. Gary said his apprentice is at the archives. Right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. Woohoo! We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple. Save them. They are our only way to the archives.
We'll get them out. I promise.
Let him free the prisoners!
Squishy! Oh! Sorry for missing anything vital!
What? Are you okay?
Yes, sorry. More of the Emperor's forces.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield. For now.
We will be such great friends once you have
fighting rod!
Forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick Nefarious Trooper Butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it.
It's like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname? Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? Well, keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure. I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. No, I'm
from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice. Forest Temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Want to know about the Lombaxes? Apprentice.
I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field. The system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance! No, that's on me.
Thank you for backup.
Everything go.
You got some more?
That is quite painful. I am halfway done.
Break. And take more prisoners.
I know.
Keep your eye on the nefarious forces.
There is nowhere to go.
How are you holding up, Ratchet?
Oh, I'm great. Just waiting for this to get hard.
Please don't get hard.
The intruders are still here. Before the Emperor finds out.
Just keep coming.
You saved us, Sister and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it. You and Clank come to this dimension together?
Yeah, but he's traveling with someone else now.
A new best friend?
I hope not.
I did not mean he was replacing me.
Right, yeah.
May I give you advice, based on the observations of the monks?
Sure, go ahead.
Even if Clank does become this other person's best friend, he will still be yours. Making friends is not like cutting up a pie. There is enough to go around.
I see why Gary made you his apprentice. You're pretty wise.
Thank you.
Yeah. Speaking of best friends, do you have one?
Ratchet, you found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice. Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system. Or as we lovingly call it, the gauntlet of trial/doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Ratchet, hurry! We are running out of time. Oh, no.
Is this thing? Maybe I should ask around. See if someone knows anything. We got a race to the top to reach the temple. Done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
Optimism.
Ah. Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here. So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Thank you.
am relieved you are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you.
Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
This is fun! Yes! The rift! No! They're already here! They will destroy everything!
This place will make a formidable war machine!
You will do no such thing! Archives run on a helix generator. If we turn it on, we can get inside.
One helix generator switch flip coming up!
Generator.
Monks, they are so monk. See,
Emperor's appointed fists of justice is not okay!
I'd know this right.
Texture pack for survival Minecraft. To make this pack, I took a bunch of my favorite texture packs and put them all in one so you don't have to. The best thing about this pack is that it is all in dark mode. The GUI is in dark mode. You got a dark mode loading screen. It's sick. I also made ores glow, and they look absolutely fantastic. You get a rainbow XP bar, which is absolutely sick, and I made shields and burning animations lower on your screen so it's less intrusive. I also made Enderman and rain noises quieter because they are annoying, and you also get some...
Anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kinda hard to miss someone you've never met. But... yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Damn. No, surely. Come back. What the? She couldn't have done this earlier. Thank you.
was amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my golly golly gosh.
But it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon. To keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone. So I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt.
Oh my gosh.
From me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes. I will try.
Well.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Give the boy...
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back? Yeah, sweet, right? Enter the Void Repulsor. Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself. And pull it all the way to shoot the short range widespread blast of sweetness. Sweetness.
Oh my golly golly gosh.
Garrett! I am,
going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck. And good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.
Got the bolt, sugar. Treat yourself.
Who's so cute? The drill hound.
Oh my golly golly gosh, that's the third fucking time, you dumb cunt.
Oh, I got all the time in the world for paying customers. Come on back for upgrades when you level that up. Now that is gonna pack a punch! Thanks for shopping, cutie pie!
Hi there. Good to see you.
I am glad you have decided to return.
If you don't mind me asking, what was it like working for Nefarious?
The Emperor is very cruel and self-centered. I know that now. Back then, he had me fooled just like many others. He often said I was his greatest weapon. I took pride in that. That is, until I realized what being a weapon meant.
Hey, at least you realized it, right?
It's not
you anymore.
Oh my God. No, it is not. I am here to make the universe better, not worse.
Hello?
This is Emperor Nefarious.
Hello?
Okay.
Not now. What that you up to, huh? Where the fuck have you been, huh? It's been like 3 fucking weeks since you've hopped on. But where the fuck have you been? Hello?